Yeah. Hi, so my name is Ndash. I'm with LUSAKA Music Radio, and this is the Twisted Coffee segment that we have between 9 and 10 on Mondays and Wednesdays on LUSAKA Music Radio. Remember, it's 97.7. This is the very first in the, what we call it, this is the first edition of Twisted Coffee Outside. And with me, I have Leah. Now, we've come to Leah's domain. Now, Leah is the events manager and the overall manager of the Orchard as well as Aroma. Aroma is situated at Kamloops Mall, and that's the corner of Kamloops Road as well as Alec and Carter Road. For most people, when you say Kamloops Mall, they're a little puzzled. But as soon as you say Shoprite Kalinga, they're like, that place. So this is where we are. We're having a soft launch of Aroma. So Aroma is by Orchard. Some of you might know where the Orchard is. It's on Great East Road.
Silver Rest area.
Just along the road. It's a really nifty place. We were there, I think that was last year, the last time I came through. It was a great experience. And I was saying to myself, I need to come back and sit and read a book. And I'm so glad that you brought it here. So before we get ahead of ourselves, this is Leah. So Leah is with me. They're having a soft launch this evening. They're having a soft launch this evening. And we're just here to experience it, but also to understand what Aroma is about. So welcome to this interview. And thank you for having us in your space as we sip on coffee on this very cold day.
Yeah, you're welcome. My name's Leah Msondachikula, the group events manager for Doreen's Holdings. Doreen's Holdings is a group of companies that has Orchard in it, Pakona Urban, mm-hmm. which will be opening very soon as well, most likely end of July. Then we're having a soft launch of Aroma by Orchard.
By Orchard, and that's happening this evening.
Yes.
Invitation only.
Yeah. So if you have a chance, please try to come through and see what we have in store.
You know, when I walked in, this was not what I was expecting.
Really?
I walked in and I'm like, wait. Because Mutale
refused.
Am I at
the right place?
He refused to tell me anything. He says, I won't say anything. I'll just let you go in and see for yourself. So when I walked in, I'm like, this is such a cool space. It's got a little bit of everything. So tell us about Aroma.
So Aroma, from inception, we have Orchard Farm Shop. Orchard Farm Shop is a farm to table. Mm-hmm. We have a very big farm right in the back of the restaurant. Yes, we do. So everything you find in the farm shop and on the table when you come to dine with us is the fresh produce from our farm. And Orchard has birthed Aroma by Orchard.
Right.
Yes.
What's the inspiration behind Aroma? I see, I wish I could show you the entire room. We're sitting in a room, I suppose you call it
It's a wine cellar.
In a wine cellar, it's got wine barrels, it's got the whole nine yards. And I'm sure you can pick up behind us really nice bottles of wine. I mean, it's temperature controlled, it's an amazing space. And I'm like, this is where I'd like to hang out. And this is
it's so amazing.
It's in the middle of all the hustle and bustle of this area. And then you have this quiet space when you walk in, and it's just so different. It's so refreshing.
Yeah.
So again, let's go back. This is what I do. We'll just keep going on. So
and
what
that's
the inspiration behind Aroma?
Yeah, and that's the whole idea. The inspiration behind Aroma is it's family oriented.
Right.
We want you to come and feel at home. Yeah, enjoy the quiet space. Mm. Have a meal. You can have a meal, you can have breakfast, you can have coffee. After a long day, you can have some wine. You can go downstairs, grab a book and read.
So the reading part is what gets me.
Yes, you can grab a book and read something. You can buy a book. After you're done with your day, you can pass through the retail section. You can grab a piece of cake. You can grab some fresh bread, fresh vegetables. Definitely from our farm. Mm-hmm. You can also grab some fruits and a drink to go. So it's basically we want you to feel home away
from home. And that it does. Yeah. I mean, you're sitting here and you're saying to yourself, I can spend quite a lot of hours in here. Yes. The only thing that's missing is a space to do my work.
Oh, yes.
That's the only thing that's missing out of all this.
Yeah, we have internet, so you can... everything is digital now. Your office has followed you here. So
that it has.
Yeah.
So then, why this location?
Why this location?
Mm-hmm. I'm just curious. I mean, there's 200 different places you could have gone to, considering where the orchard is. And then you think, okay, this next one, obviously a bit closer. And a little different from what the orchard offers. But why this space?
Why this space really is... should I say it? It is very central. Mm-hmm. It's very central. That's basically it. It's very central, and also we want to bring the fresh produce that we grow on the other side to the central street, to the CBD, mm-hmm. really, so to say. And another reason why you need to edit that part.
Absolutely.
Yes. So
you want to edit it out? Like the way we're
whispering. Yeah, okay. So it's very, very central, and we really want to have everyone experience something different.
Mm-hmm.
Also, another thing that I did not mention is on the coffee side, as you also grab a book and read, we also have international coffees, we have the Irish coffees, a wide range of coffees, just as much as we also have a wide range of the wines. Okay. So we're just really wanna be global. You can come as far as the US, you definitely have the coffee that you would have there. Mm-hmm. So we just, it should be something different, yeah. But something that you can just easily blending and have what you would have elsewhere. Yeah, so
I can't say this enough. I love this space. What I would ask, the pastries, the confectionery, the breads, are these homemade?
Yes. So
that just gets better.
You know
who I'd like to meet?
Yeah,
the baker,
no problem. So another thing is also the produce which is on the shelf, mm-hmm. is homemade.
Okay.
Yes, if you go through the shelves, you will find there's fresh chili, there's blueberry jam. We grow blueberries in our farm,
mm-hmm.
so we do production. There's blueberry jam, there's sun-dried tomatoes, there's onion marmalade, there's orange marmalade.
This sounds like a very big piece of land.
It really
there's
is.
A lot of stuff going on, so clearly it's a big piece
it
of land.
It really, really, really is. There's fresh maize, there's wheat, there's also there's cauliflower, there's sweet corn.
Mm-hmm.
There's a variety of all fresh stuff for a fresh meal.
Can I ask this? Maybe this is not within your sphere of you know, the stuff that you do.
Yeah.
But I would can we organize a tour?
Definitely. And you should.
It's on the books. It's on the books. You've heard it. We're going to the orchard. We're going to see where they grow.
I really
want
you to see. And actually, most of our grown produce is also exported.
Oh, is it?
To the Netherlands and the, yeah.
Most of it is a big operation. Now I'm certainly curious. Now I really want to see this.
I'll definitely invite you through.
How long has that been happening or going on for?
The farm,
the export angle
for quite some time, maybe 5, 6, 7 years.
Yeah.
Yes.
So mm-hmm. going back to the launch, you're expecting quite a number of people. So people coming to experience what it'd be like when you come to Aroma.
Yes. So like we spoke in the beginning, Aroma is a fine dining restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
It's a fine dining restaurant. Also, with our launch, we're just trying to put it out there to the public what we'll be serving with our fresh produce.
Yeah.
Maybe I can also mention the few that will be in attendance.
Okay.
The few obviously invited guests. We have we were supposed to have the Minister of Tourism and Arts present, but unfortunately he's not available. But we have a representative. We have a number of people from the corporate world,
mm-hmm.
yeah, that will also be that will also come through, and we'll have some welcome drinks and welcome canapé, so everybody can just have a taste of our fine dining French Mediterranean cuisine that we'll be serving. Yes.